So the other day I'm at the hardware store and I walked up to the sales clerk and I told him real confident, like I said, you know what? They're not going to make guard sticks any longer.